rocket dancer.
Genji.
Thank you for your love. I feel like I'm a factor from above. Could have ever been more than love. I try your best, I'll never give up. Thank you for your love.
Hey, hey, hey! Big Zay Zay in the building. What's good? I know it's been a few days. I've been mainly focusing on TikTok for the time being. I'm definitely trying to direct a lot of my fans that I'm getting on there to here, because you know this is where the real money is gonna be at. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But I got something good for you. Today we are going to be reacting to Rick and Morty messed up moments, which should, let's face it, be every moment in the show, because it's nothing but fucked up shit all the time. But that's why we love it. I honestly haven't watched the show myself in a couple of years now, but I'm thinking about getting back into it. I probably done missed a whole lot at this point, but I ain't gonna keep wasting time. We gonna get into this in 3, 2, 1.
In the wild, they love swallowing stressed out creatures for 20 minutes and then puking them up.
My whole body's like a baby's ass. Jacqueline, I wasn't who I said I was.
You weren't a 14-year-old boy from the Midwest who ran away.
Oh, I remember her. I hope that boy hit too.
By becoming a stockbroker?
Oh, I guess I was pretty upfront about that, wasn't I?
You're upfront about everything. You are my soulmate.
Well, not
your soulmate is a 14-year-old. Take this bitch to jail.
Here, Morty, this will make your urine drinkable. Now can we keep shopping?
Zigzag.
Oh shit, Morty, get behind me. It's a fucking alien overlord.
It's okay. Here.
Oh, I misjudged.
I'm Floopian. Please kill me?
That's right, Morty. The Floopians achieve an eternal orgasmic afterlife so long as they're killed by a great warrior. I'm flattered, by the way. Thank you very much.
Have you ever been peed on before? Oh my god, yum.
Can't find a goddamn zip tie.
Weird bitch.
All right, fuck it. Zip tie.
That boy really got a thing for redheads.
All I could do to pass the time
shit
is hump.
Can't even lie, I do too.
This rock. I will hump this tree.
Perhaps a demonstration is in order.
No, that is the last thing that was in order.
Poor groupie character. Leave him alone.
Gather around, gang. Dinner time. All right,
oh, that is nasty.
Gotta keep moving. Can't stop. Up, down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, stop, down.
The queen needs food. The babies need food. The queen makes babies.
The situation in Argentina has proven less convenient than predicted.
Well, don't listen to him, man. Just keep walking.
Refocus labor class outrage from upper to middle, foster a coup, and install a compliant regime.
His name is Guatemala?
Yes, but you can double time it.
We need a quorum to pick a new pope in case the Exxon Monsanto thing falls through in Africa.
Why not use chemtrails? Put a canopy on Uganda. They're set to agitate any what?
That kid. Watching us.
So? We're squirrels. He's a kid.
He's watching us like he hears what we're saying. Hey, kid. Young man. Come here, little boy. Tell Daphne to run a 199 on a possible Doolittle. Little boy, we'll give you wishes if you can hear.
Call him a Doolittle. I missed that movie. Now, it's too late to run away now, boy. They know you're looking at him. They know you can hear him.
Keep him down for a little bit, Morty. You fucked the squirrels, Morty. We gotta
Can't you just kill them while they're there?
Up on our ass, Morty. We have to pack up and move to a new reality, Morty. You know, I said we can only do that a couple of times. We're fucked over here because of these damn squirrels. Okay, take it easy.
I didn't know squirrels were so formidable.
You good boy. Daddy's little boy. Summer, get out of here. Go. Oh, who's that? Who's that over there? Oh, no. You see the bad man in front of you? You're a good little boy. You're gonna get him. You're gonna get him.
Morty, please don't do this.
Your Morty is gone. I am Voltamatron, destroyer of worlds.
Reprobate, there must be some scientific way to
scientific, but there may be a way. Morty,
so is this like one of those wasn't this like Morty's mind blowers or something?
I know you can, you're stronger than all of us.
Morty, it's Bob. We love you. You have to fight it.
Come on, Morty, fight that stupid worm thing.
We love you. We love you so much.
Yes, Morty, come on. You're doing it.
You're doing it. You're doing it.
Should we pull it out?
No, don't touch it. Just keep loving Morty.
We still love you, but I do have a thing that's so
God. Do I have to keep looking?
Jeez, Morty, come on, pinch it off already.
Don't, oh God, sorry, Morty.
You better love that nigga. Love him.
Excuse me, but
give him head if you got to.
I know, it's like, is that a TV?
And put it on the hub. You'll make a lot of money off of it.
I am Presidentress of the Mega Gargantuans. We named ourselves.
Three times the electrolytes of traditional sports drinks. Liquid IV, fuel your play.
Oh, video's over, y'all. Guess I won't be editing that out at all. But yeah, though, I really think I might get back into this show, because, like, I be seeing, like, little clips and stuff on TikTok here and there. I've missed out on a lot of stuff because, like, I don't know what it was. Like, I like Rick and Morty, but it's just a show that I was into for a while. Then, after it just got, once it got, like, super popular where everybody's just quoting it all the time, like, I don't know. I got this weird thing to where when something's trendy, I stop liking it, and then I just go another way. I don't know. Maybe it's just me wanting to be the different one, quote unquote. Why did I say quote unquote if I'm already doing that? I don't know. It's 3 in the fucking morning right now. I'm not even thinking too much. But yeah. Hope you guys liked that video. Comment down what y'all want to see me react to next. Hope y'all like my little green screen I got here. Or blue screen in this case. Yeah, here. Just look. Hopefully I feel like editing that later so you can actually see what I'm talking about. But yeah, I got a blue rug that I just put up here on the wall, because I don't got no green on me right now. I'm broke. Alright. See y'all in my next video. Big Zay Zay. Over and out. See you next time. Lick my balls.